Hi guys, myself Kumar. Today I am going to give a review on a product called OneStream. OneStream is a video live streaming platform which connects more than 40 plus social media platforms. There is one particular feature I am currently talking about. I am a member of a group. I am not a moderator or administrator. I am just a member. I want to do a live video or a scheduled video on that particular group where I am just like a member. Okay, why I am doing this is normally if I generally post a content, I don't get so much of traction with the people. But when I'm going live, Facebook or any other social media platform notify the people saying like there is a schedule event is going to happen on so and so time, or else like once we are live, it will notify the people that there is a live session is happening. I'm going to achieve that feature. Okay, I am doing a live streaming on a group where I am not a moderator or administrator. I am going to show you how you can able to do that by using OneStream. Okay, OneStream, this is a OneStream product. Okay, OneStream has multiple pricing features, free, basic, standard and professional. There are multiple pricing plans after, but I am going to share a special link, a pricing link. By using that link, okay, you'll be able to get much discounted price. The link I am going to share here, it is d.fgray.com/onestream. This is the special link. Go through this link, you'll get for a special price. Okay, so let us go to the demonstration. So what I'm doing is OneStream has multiple accounts. Okay, you can connect different social media accounts. To achieve a feature which I'm talking about is I'm going to do a live stream or a video on a group. I'm not an administrator or a moderator. Okay, so I'm doing that with using called feature called custom RTMP. Click on custom RTMP and give a name for it. RTMP on a Facebook group. Okay, so for that I'm going into my social media account. This is my Facebook account. I am doing I want to do it in a group. I want to do a live video on a group called L. Just go click on that group. So this is a group, LL group. So if for you to show showing you, so I am myself Kumar Panindra. So if you see administrator or moderator, I am not there. Okay, I am just a member. Okay, so even I do not have any kind of settings feature here. Okay, I am just like a group member, but I want to do a session or I want to do a video on this particular group, a live video. So for that, what you need to do is just go to the group, click on live video. You'll come to this screen. Just click on use stream key on go live now only. Just go to use stream key. We need these details, server URL, copy this. Go to RTMP server URL, paste it here and come to stream key, copy this stream key and paste it here. And authentication, you need to give your Facebook login ID and password. Okay, now click on connect to OneStream. The account is connected. The connected account you can see here, RTMP on a Facebook. Now we just created this. Okay, so you can upload the content directly here or else upload videos in your upload section. For to show the fast demonstration, I already uploaded a video. To quit session, the video is already uploaded. Just you need to click on this plus button, use this video. And this one, RTMP feature test on a non FB group user, admin. So let us say I just mentioned some content, okay? And you need to select this account, which account you are using this. This one, RTMP, which we created just now. Select this. So if you see this account, there is nothing is live, waiting for live video, right? So once we schedule it, automatically the session will start there. Click on schedule. So a pop-up saying like, it is suggesting us to do this live session, giving a 10 minutes ahead time. Okay, optimize and schedule after 10 minutes, but I'm doing it immediately. The session is in queued state. So here it is not yet started streaming. The reason is that it is still in queue state. Okay, this will take few minutes of time. Let us wait. So it came, it went to a live state now, live now. So here the video is still, I mean, so it is also came here in live. Okay, so if you want to add any content, you can add it here, like RTMP testing. RTMP testing. If you want, you have any kind of things, you can do it. Testing art, something, you can tag the people. Okay. Muhammad Ali, just tag him. And click on go live button. So you need to click on go live here. Okay. So because we are doing in a different group, okay? So this is just a testing one. So this is showing like live is happening now. Okay, so this is all a testing video. Okay, what we've done is, I'll just recap it. Go to a group where you are not an administrator or moderator. Click on live video button. Take the stream key details and go to your OneStream account. Mention all these details, give your ID and password for authentication and schedule it. That's it. This will attract more people than your normal content posting. Okay. Hope my session helps you. Thank you very much, guys. Have a great day.